Allow me to draw back the curtain.
I can see your breath.
Oh my gosh, why is everything so scary? I'm sorry, Mrs. Body. Hey, distilled water. Okay.
You think you're gonna finish me in here, you old fruit? In the saps you tossed in this meat locker, I'll panic like rabbits. I just watched and waited. And when they started to kick, I started to scavenge. Made myself a little splicer cocktail, I did. You can't come in from the cold. Gotta grow ice over your heart. And the Iceman cometh, Sander, baby. The Iceman cometh.
Pass. Bye. You scare me. Huh. I guess I will,
Guess the old grape finally sent someone.
Hi.
Son of a bitch. Left me to freeze. Oh, I've got a pose all picked out for you.
I'm alive? You're posing people, so you're an artist. I'm using that term loosely. There we go.
Get over here!
That's right, fire! Okay, so did I get him?
Racing. Take a photo of him and place it in the quad tick. I'm feeling full, like an expectant mama.
I guess I should try to pose this artistically. Even though I think that it's sick. These photographs are terrible. Am
yes.
I gonna get in trouble for
now,
that?
No, put the picture in the frame. Let's see what we've got here.
Okay. Whatever you say, Sam. Can I call you Sandy? Oh, wow, hey.
Give me the part.
Ow. I feel like that was not my fault. Ah! Okay. Come with me, sister.
No, no.
It's okay, honey.
No, no.
The little one, I've never had anyone to look to, except to
Thank
me.
You.
And I am not much to speak of. You give them hope. And for this, I am grateful. I'll send something to demonstrate that gratitude.
Thank you. The Gatherer's Garden. Okay. Hey.
Time for Betty Bye, Mr. B.
Bye, sister. Okay, I guess I'll put this in the portrait now. Up here.
It's coming together. Yes. But there will always be doubters. You don't doubt me, do you? I could never stomach doubters.
Sander? Where do you want me to go now? Hey! Well, I still don't know where I'm going. I think I was supposed to go down here. Cool. Hello.
Oh man. I see you.
Get out of here! Ugh! You freaking wall hangers. Done? Uh-oh. So no, you're not done. Get it. Oh my gosh, you're creepy. Get back here! No! Come on, Louise. Come on. Gosh. That. Oh, that's why you ran over here. Let's take care of that. Uh-oh. Down, over, up, over. Done. You invent. I would like that Big Daddy. Ho, 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 ho. I want to go get that. Okay. I am not a fan of this. That didn't work. Tabacaria?
People of Rapture didn't sign up to see us government types shutting down shops, killing their owners. Even with a ponce like Fontaine. But he brung it upon himself. Instead of copping it on the chin, bugger gets it into his head that he's gonna go down guns blazing. Who does he think he is? John Bloody Wayne? We can get on top of this. We can. Here's what we do. We find Fontaine's will and make what was his go to where it was intended. And not into the pockets of us that put him into the ground.
Do you think I can hack this? Oh, hey. Good to see ya. Very sorry for the inconvenience. I guess I'll go back to using my machine gun. Ah, crap. Oh, well. That was fun for a minute. Until it wasn't anymore. Good. Let's try. I can try again? Okay. I'm down with that. There we go. That was better. Yes! The cigarette shop has bullets. This is great. Uh oh. I guess I should probably hack this. I can take all the bullets I want. Oh dear. Well, you did die with what you loved. Probably. Cigarettes and money. Like a horrible way to die. I mean, maybe that's just me? I don't know. I think that sounds like crap. Oh well. Whoops. Alright, let's go to Eve's Garden. This seems like a wholesome family activity. Suddenly, I'm fuzzy. Hello.
Well, if it isn't the long lost Andrew Ryan. Come here, tiger.
Oh. Andrew? Andrew? Aren't you married? I feel very confident that you are married. I don't want vodka. Oh, whoops. Didn't mean to fire that. Oh, well. Okay.
It won't go well. This won't go well at all.
Wow, Epstein, you are, like, not helping my mood, man. Not at all! Go back here. That looks good. This looks good. This looks nice. Alright, well. Where there's health, there's splicers. That's what I know. Open the Nova and then... Cool. Why do I keep accidentally firing? Eve? Old Tom? Hello. That's terrifying. Hello. I'm running away. Wow. I don't want to drink that. Okay. Mother! Of Pearl! Wait, I can electrocute them! That's right! I had forgotten! Oh man, that would have been nice to remember. Gosh. Yes, thank you, self, for remembering that. Finally. Is that not a person? That is, like, seriously creeping me out.
I hear all those angels.
Big Daddy.
Singing.
Okay.
In a pretty choir.
Okay, let's take care of it. No, 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 get him, get him. Get him. Not me, not me. Him, him. Him!
Vandalism is a serious crime.
Holy crap. Oh, wow. Gotcha! I'm sorry. Uh-oh. Oh, wow. Where is the shutoff? Where's the shutoff? Hey, hey. Sister. Sister. There you are. I wonder if this will help. Honey, listen to Daddy. I'm getting shot a lot.
Thank you.
You're welcome. I love you.
Leave me alone.
You leave me alone. And her. Leave her alone too. Where is the thing that caught me? I am almost completely out of bullets.
Myself. I can.
Okay, back to hitting you in the face with a wrench. That's okay. Where is it? I'm sorry about that. I really am. How did it know where I was?
So, better luck next time.
Epstein, you are like the worst, man. Do you even know that? Uh-oh. This looks like a Lenwell. I don't want to. Let's get some ammo. Let's hack it first. Wow, let's just buy it. Alright.
Nice. Oh, Sander.
Oh, I'm so sorry. I thought that you were, like, encased in concrete. I did not mean to bloody your face.
My collection's almost complete. Then we'll see who the real artist is down here. Tell the old brothers music cooks better than it sounds!
That doesn't even make sense.
Cohen's not a musician. He's Ryan's stable boy. Ryan's corrupt policies crap all over the place, and Cohen flutters around clearing it up. But instead of using a shovel, like you would with a proper mule, Cohen tidies with a catchy melody and a clever turn of phrase. But no matter how nicely it sounds, he can't really do anything about the smell.
Uh-oh. That sounds like a bomb. Yep, definitely a bomb.
You Cohen's messenger boy! I got something for that crow.
I don't like that term.
Spend a little time with my kitten, sugar.
Hey, I wanna go up there. How do I get up there? Napalm. Pick up those. That looks like my way out. It's on fire. Ah! Yeah.
It's all game, Aaron boy. Cohen, Brian, two old birds pulling on each other's milk sticks.
What? What are you even saying, you crazy man? You crazy, crazy man. This is a teddy bear. This is a small teddy bear. Oh. Hello.
My kittens! You murdered my kittens!
Yeah, well. You're not exactly a good guy. Where are you? Hello? Here to murder you. There you are. Gotcha.
But I think I like him better this way. Take his damn photo. Chop, chop.
I'm sorry, Silas, for how ugly you turned out. That must be a bummer.
You flutter all around the fort, taking life as you go. You're not a moth. You're an angel. I've never painted an angel. Maybe I should.
Please don't paint me. I'm gonna hack this. Well, no, not oh well. Crap! Oh well.
I can control myself!
Okay. Here's how we're gonna do this. I know you hate me. I kinda hate me too, it's okay. I don't wanna hurt you, but I have to. Okay. Proximity mine, that's cool. He's taking RPG. I'm just gonna... Hit him! Got him! I'm sorry, honey. No, I'll save you now.
No.
Okay, I love you. Bye. Where I gotta hit these people real quick. Where are you? Stupid.
Don't run! We were just on
this. Stupid. Stupid. That's why you are. You're on the ceiling. You get nothing. I got some cake. Let's go. I'm sorry about your face again. That was my bad. Let's go. Surprise. Clever. Okay. So I gotta go throw this thing in the thing.
A reminder.
Get the new one.
And the temptation to break curfew to make a little extra added is forgiven. Breaking the curfew is not. Stay on the level and out of trouble.
Okay. Stay on the level and out of trouble. Hello? I hear Mr. Big Daddy.
Close the theater? Why? Because there's a moron.
Fight! No, hit him, not me! No! I need to use that. I'm out of guns. Oh, nice.
I'm not a bad person. Come back.
Sister? Little sister? Little sister? Did I just kill that dude for nothing? That sucks. Sucks. Did I already go into Eve's Garden? Yeah, because there's the tobaccaria. Alright, fine. Let's go this direction. Tell me more. Oh, Martin. You're just sad, aren't you? Okay. I need to go put this on the wall of messed up and creepy.
Atlas is a friend of the parasite.
What's that?
Don't be a friend of
my state! Get off!
Where are you going, honey?
Ah! Don't touch me! Ugh.
What's that look? You don't like it, do you? I don't need to be judged by you, by anyone. Screw you! Screw all you f***ing doubters! Here's what I say to all of you! Fly away, little moth! Fly!
Oh, crap. One of you is Cohen, aren't you? Maybe? He's around here somewhere. He's gotta be. This is a nice song. I hear a Big Daddy. Oh, I hear something I need to hack. This is a lovely background track for this. I gotta say, I'm a fan. I want that. Give it to me. Uh-oh. Bah! Don't you backflip away from me. Where's that
smile!
Big Daddy?
Smile!
Smiling! Hiya! Ha! This is incredibly violent, but I have very little ammo. Hey, this'll help. I guess it kinda helped if I wanted to use electric back! Ow, 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 ow. Okay, I'm gonna do hacksies on you if I can find. There it is. Oh my gosh. I see you. I'm gonna hit you in the face! No! I'm gonna hit your backflipping face. Oh my gosh, are you talking about art like a baby? And you just said that you're having a baby, and the baby is art? I don't know if I can get on board with that. Pistol round! Good thing none of those dudes had anything useful in them. Whoa, there's more of you? I thought that I killed you all! I do not understand. I saw the air ripple. That means you're near. Where are you? Don't touch me.
You won't lock us in, old man? Oh, that's fine with the cops. I used to love you. I used to think you're a musical genius. You know why? Because you paid my rent, you ancient hack. Come on to the record store. I'll show you what I figure. Plinkety, plink, plink.
So the bathrooms have also become art. That's nice. It's very nice. Oh!
Don't judge me.
I am going to judge you all over the place. I did not want to drink that coffee. Stop touching me! Is this the direction I'm supposed to be going? I was gonna go in the ladies' room. That's where I go.
Because I'm a lady.
That, I think, is not intentional. Oh, this is nice. I'd like a zoot suit, please. So that I look awesome. So far, I like it in here. I no longer like it. I'm gonna go in here and I'm gonna pity him.
Off, but I can't. I hop, and when I hop, I never get off the ground. It's my curse, my eternal curse. I want to take the ears off, but I can't. It's my curse. It's my f-ing curse. I want to take the ears off. Please take them off. Please.
And he's gone. Don't touch me.
I've worked in meatball beaten with little league, and even I'm shocked at the cold blood that oozes out of these autistic types. This broad Culpepper and that fruit job Cohen are in some kind of feud. And Cohen's looking for my security detail to pick sides. The next thing I know, I'm called into Ryan's office to talk about the whole mess. Goddamn nut job artists.
I do agree. Wait, did I hack the wrong thing? Crap! Yay! Whoa, look at that thing, cool. Hello.
Some hired Betty tried to sell me on those fancy Oxford Club ciggies. No thanks. I told her I'm a nickel time man. Always will be. Why? Well, they smoke good and don't cost half a damn. Who cares if the things are made out of seashells and fish eggs?
You triggered it. You see what you did? Now Tumblr's gonna be all over me. I do not have time for this. Let's go to Eve's garden. It's a cesspool of sadness and sin. Probably. I don't actually know. for sure. Seth's pulling all over the surprising salties? Okay. I am uncomfortable. Okay. Let's go. Nobody should be touching me. That's what it's you. Don't. This is why I can't have nice things. And you! And.
Don't run!
You. Touching me. You all know that's a no-no. You don't touch me. Hey, you. Come on, best friend. I have a friend. Come at me. Are you my friend? I think you're my friend. Let's go. Hello. The bot shut down. Alright, buddy. You're making a lot of noise. That's okay. Wait. Yeah. Yeah, see? Hey, buddy, I need to take a picture of your corpse. Don't ask me why, I don't agree with it. I don't know if he can actually come down here. I may have just lost my best friend. That sucks. Hey, buddy? Can you fit down the stairs? No? No? Okay, see you later. Ow, that hurt. I was not expecting that to- Oh.
I thought you had forgotten about poor Jasmine, but I am so glad you didn't.
I'm sorry, Mr. Ryan. I didn't know. I didn't know Fontaine had something to do with it. What are you doing? No! No, don't, please! I loved you, too! Don't, please! No! No!
That's still murder. Okay. It's ghosty. I don't want your fine gin, sweetheart. I'm so sorry for... Ryan's a real character, isn't he? Oh no!
That creepy Dr. Tenenbaum promised me it wasn't gonna be a real pregnancy. They'd just take the egg out once Mr. Ryan and I had... Oh, I needed the money so bad. But I know Mr. Ryan's gonna suss it out. Gonna know I wasn't being careful. Gonna know I sold the... Mr. Ryan's gonna be so mad at me.
Yeah, man, up to murder you. Gosh. It's crazy. I don't know. I've just never been mad enough to murder anybody before. And I've been pretty mad.
How about some f***ing service around here?
Watch your mouth.
Maybe I'm just... Who does he think he is?
I'm gonna beat you. I'm gonna beat you.
Shut up, buddy. I can't.
Oh, my best friend is here. He's gonna get you.
What do you say, asshole?
Go get him. Go get him. Get him! Aww. Let's get him! Did you get him yet? I'm so sorry, best friend! That wasn't supposed to hit you. Are we on like a wild goose chase of some kind right now? Not that I'm not enjoying it, I am. It's awesome. Get him! Get him, get him, get him! Did you get him? Ow! Oh, is he hitting me? I think my best friend turned.
He was a lout, but he was vigorous. Get the photo before it completely dries out.
It's nice. It has fire in the background. Very artistic. Very good. Oh, no! I guess that it's an action shot. I have to run away now. Yep, gonna run away. Gonna maybe hypnotize you again. Is that gonna work? Nope, that's not gonna work. I'm just gonna run away. Maybe a little bit of this. Alright. You can stop chasing me now, best friend. I'm very sorry this happened to you. This is very sad. Well, let's go. Okay. I'm done, Sander. Okay?
It is accomplished! Let me see it.
Sander? Oh, Sander, hey!
My God. My God. My God. My God. My God. My God. It's beautiful.
You'll find your path to Ryan is now
clear. Oh, dear, your head.
Tell him Sander said hello. Oh, yes. You may avail yourself upon one of my lesser works as a token of our time together. If you had become my one and true disciple, you might have been worthy of seeing inside the box of my most private muse. But who knows if that man is yet even born? Now, go.
Okay. I guess
go.
I'll just store it. What if I hit you? Nothing? No repercussion for that? None? You're not even gonna try to hit me back? Is that you? I honestly can't tell. Where are you? I want to shoot you. And I want to steal your key and take your stuff. Hello? Oh, there you are. Gotcha! That's the one. Sander, you're a twisted madman and I have no guilt over killing you. $69, I feel like that was intentional. Am I going to the metro? I am going to the metro. Oh, I just gambled. Was that a good idea or a bad idea? It was a great idea! Yay! Alright. I think I've already searched all this stuff. Let's just
it is your
go.
Duty to report the smuggler.
Alright. Sander's nightmare's over. Let's go take care of Ryan. Yes. Hephaestus.